Adam, you're so fucking annoying. Adam, that's a thing though, he might have been offside.
Excellent interception.
Oh. Adam, you haven't even been in my half yet, so shut the fuck up. I'm sure you haven't. And because he thinks he's cool. Oh. Dybala just chopped his player and then went for the long shot. I'm just trying to give the ball to Dybala, y'all. Like. Oh my god. John Joe Shelby hit it out of play as well. Foxy. Who's coming close? It's Dybala. Oh, wait, Dybala. Oh, Adam, you're a squid.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, chance!
Oh, there's his sixth.
It always looks fantastic when the ball goes into that top corner. Look at it again. This is high class.
No.
Taking a gold chance.
Score, you get 2K.
Always produces when the push is on. It's 6-0, isn't
it? Well, I will if you score. Finley, are you watching?
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with it. Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter.
7-0. Dybala, that's got all the goals. Wait. Oh, what? That's not how I play. Oh! Richie's just been murked. You won't get good counter. Adam, did you buy the coin boost? So it'll be like 200 coins a game, so like you'll probably get like 400 coins. Yeah, but they don't stack, Adam. No, as soon as that one expires, Adam, like the next one will just activate straight away. Dybala, man. What a shame. Oh, I thought he took it. Dybala's already had 16 shots, and he's only been playing for 47 minutes. No, man, I'm just trying to get Dybala goals. I'm trying to make his record on the leaf off of my team. Well, you won't be able to sell him that many players because, like, he's got, like, no coins. Yeah. You think I'm joking? He's about to get his eighth, yeah? You know what? Dab. Adam, if you quit games, you can't get coins at the end of the game, so there's no point quitting games. I know.
And here comes the counter attack.
finishing here. It's 9-0 Mooney in the 47th minute. I'm playing fair. He's the one who snaps into us. Yaris. Adam, you have to catch up to him first. Your players aren't that fast to keep up with him, man. He's got to hit your pace. He's got 11 more pace than Matt Ritchie. Buy fitness cards. No, he doesn't. Because his family's got any money. Oh! So none. You can buy him with FIFA coins or real money. So, I don't waste my coins on Parks. Nope. I don't know. Plus you get like no one in them anyway. Like say if I spend like 40k on Parks, I'll probably only get like 12k Parks. Doesn't matter. Die ball, I can have no chemistry and he's still gonna. Totally one sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Dybala. What? Free kick given by the ref. Go on, Adam, bang this in with Richie. Go on, you won't. Defended to it first. Hernandez. It could be in. Got room to go on to goal. It shoots. Did you think I was really going to shoot with him, Adam? I'm getting home. Yeah, it was. To be honest, like, he's only got one player sent off. I know. He's only got about 8 players sent off by now. No, it fucking wasn't. Adam, you open your eyes. It's fucking... Dive ball, that doesn't miss. This is high class taking of a goal chance. So much subtlety to his game. Oh, dive ball, that's gonna look lethal on my one game over like 15 goals. Yes, Adam. You're getting your centre back's yellow cards. That's not good. Cause I'm attacking. You're just neutral in this game of FIFA. You're not good at attacking. You're not good at defending. Go on, give it back to him. Go on. Look at that man marking. That's Shelby as well, lad. Adam, he didn't even have the ball. Adam, he didn't even have a yellow. He didn't even have the ball. The person who just had to pass the ball, Adam, he didn't have the ball. He didn't. Oops. No, it's only a yellow one. Calm down. Easy decision for this referee. No, that was yellow.
kicked away, and out it came.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Oh, type.
Dybala.
Divinal. Oh, he saved it. What a save.
Still on the attack, and they've got to call it. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside of some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop.
No.
Time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop.
No, could that get to you, Coins?
Oh, great work by the keeper. Oh, he had a real goal.
I was actually trying to score there as well, you know what, I'm. By the way, that was my defenders that took that shot. There was no attacker or midfielder who took a shot there. Go on, Adam, you feel? Go on. Go on. Go on. Oh, what have you done? What have you done? What have you done there? You would have. He's been sent off in a bit. Scott Dan, That's Adam. Do you know what you do? Adam, do you know a tip to not get red cards? Well, to get rid of your red cards, like straight away. After this game, right? Go on an online game, right? Click online game and then wait till you kick off, right? And then when you get the ball, just click, pause it and leave, and it gets rid of the red card on your players. So just lob like any players, that you've got, Oh no, I tripped him up. No. I've only got two players on my yellow man. Adam, you just want players sent off. I'm sure you find it fun getting players sent off, you know, Adam. Oh, he's injured! Oh, die, Paula. Anna. He'd went back. Why do you think I put it outside the box? And I seen him outside the box. Sorry. Charles. Adam, do you remember at the start of the game when you were seeing who would spend 190k on him? Do you regret seeing it now? What a save. Fuck's sake. Oh, 15-0, I'm happy with that. Finney were finished. Yep, 15-0, all goals with Dybala. We Wait, then not for Nini to get rid of his yellow card. I'll get rid of the yellow card to him. I know how to, like, the red card, like, in one game. Like, it won't even take him one game. Like, if you replace the players and I could put them on the bench, Adam. Right, with a... Right, go onto your team, Adam. Put them on the, put the players on the reserves that have red cards. Well, remove them from the squad or quick sell them. If they're out of contract, quick sell them. If they're loan. He got sent off. He got sent off in the second half. He got sent off in the second. It wasn't. That was the other one. It wasn't, it was the other one. So, that's more than you normally get. Oh, I can tell this card's gonna be good already. Ty Vala. It's fucking sick. I'll just get Ty Vala on you, mate. He's not black though, he's white. He's not. Right, Adam, have you moved the players off the bench that you don't? Well, you're not going to be able to get rid of your red card. Just Adam, does it say 0 coins when it says quick sell? Does it say 0 coins when it says quick sell? What does it say? Well, don't quick sell your players on your team. Just quick sell the players on your bench. Like, do you know the people who are out of contract, Adam? Right, the button. Put contract on them, man. Buy them. Adam, what type of team do you want to build to be a Premier League one? Adam, buy Andy Carroll. Or Danny Ings. Buy Danny Ings, he's better. Buy Danny Ings, he's got more pace.
Oh, Adam, if you really want to bash, splash out the crowd, buy Bashuai from Chelsea. He's kind of good. He is. Adam. Wait there, can I see my old record? No, I can't. I was kind of good from like. He's like my top goal scorer at one point. Adam, if you want a replacement for Dele Alli, buy Bojan from Stoke. Bojan. He's a calm. What, Harry Kane? Do you know how much he is? Adam, swap Kane out for Rashford. Well, you're not going to be able to, you're not going to be able to afford your personal team you want. I'm trying to help you out, yeah. Adam, do you know how OP Rashford is? Adam, Rashford's actually really OP. If you use Rashford, mate, you wouldn't get beat. If you know how to, like, if you could play the ball to him, like, well, wait, what have I done? I need to put. Adam, I'm gonna build your team. So you're not gonna be able to build a team yet, Adam? What?
I'll build you like a starter team on him that I would actually use. Adam, I'll build you the team and I'll send you it over Snapchat and then screenshot it. So then you can build, like, put it on your actual thing. And add the plick thing first. No, I'm kind of sure he's kind of expensive. Adam, I'm trying to keep it morally cheap for you. I'm trying to keep it, like, a bit cheap for you. So it's not going to cost you tons. I'll casually drop a Pogba in there, game on. Adam's definitely going to be able to cost... He's good. He's good as well. So Adam, would you use Rashford if I put him in a team for you? Because he is really good. Because him, this other person, because the person I'm going to put him up front with, right, them two are so, they're so OP together. Do I put him or the other one? Go the other one. What rating's Rashford these days like? There he is. 86. Wait there, I'll check at the cheap as well. Just to like help you out. He's relatively cheap, he'll cost you a bit. Like a K. About a K. About a K400. With a. Adam, I'll work it out and I'll calculate how much you'll need for this team. Oh shit, that's not. Adam, the team I've built for you will cost you about 12k in total. What the fuck's sold? To get to 25k. Chill out. I don't know. What? Well. No, you probably played with a better team. Hi, Jack.
Hey.
Hi, Robert.
We've been watching your ad, Robert.
Fuck's sake. No, this is my fitness team. If you read my team name, I just sold me my team and bought Diabola. Because Diabola's amazing. What? Because I'm loaded. No. Robert, are you still watching the stream?
Wait, have you got that turn on mid as well?
Yeah.
Right, well... Well, I don't have a League One team anymore. Exactly. It's Serie A, I don't know.
Your fucking left foot looks like he's a fucking wannabe Hitler.
He is.
What's it like having a wannabe Hitler?
That was Adam.
Big Adam C, everyone. Adam, I'll give you a game on our team. Why? Oh. Oh, what is Mega Packs? James, you've been opening Mega Packs, haven't you?
No.
Right under my hairy nostrils.
Oh, he's devil. I packed an informed before, didn't I, Finley? I was going mental.
Don't even Finley agrees.
I packed some shitty inform.
No, my PSN's run out.
I haven't opened any packs because I've still got all 10 promo packs. Not that bad.
Oh no.
Why is Bob and his internet like?
I can't do for champions because of my internet and things like that. It might be a good chance, but you won't see it.
Robert, did you see he's building me team for Adam?
No.
Isn't it an alright team? That's an alright start a team are. And you can tell he is because you're proper lagging now.
I'll go redeem me 14 day free member fucking shit.
I'll jack this new boot. That's on him FIFA.
I would fucking know if I fucking had that. I'm just thought
I'd tell you.
Okay, James.
That and
there's
you can
actually
you can actually use them as well, Jack. That whoa, who's that? Was that Adam?
Get clearly getting cockstopped off an elephant. I want 3D.
Isn't it only like 2 day free trial though?
Just point. What you? Ah, let's free trial match. Ah, fucking. Oh, yeah, that's PlayStation now. I can't be doing that. This one. Oh, no.
The only little bitch in the party.